reach of 179.
This is it. This is that fight. This is that argument. I don't know what to expect.
Terrence Bud Crawford, one of the pound-for-pound best in the world, fighting out of Nebraska, USA, one of the greatest of all time. Saul Canelo Alvarez, the Mexican legend, the middleweight, the super middleweight, the light heavyweight who fights out of Guadalajara, Mexico.
As soon as the ball goes...
This bout is scheduled for 12 rounds of boxing. Out of the red corner from Omaha, Nebraska, here is an acclaimed three-division champion of the world, Terrence Bud Crawford. Coming out of the blue corner from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, here is Mexico's first ever undisputed world champion and renowned star of boxing. Here is a four-division world champion and an undisputed super middleweight champion of the world, Saul Canelo Alvarez.
It's all of those big fight deals you want from a prize fight. Here we go.
Todd, when you got fights in there, it's a really believe they're going
to win. That's when they actually have.
And we're underway in round one. He didn't take that jab well at all.
Sí, es un juego de video que están presentando aquí en la convención. Se llama Undisputed. Cayó Canelo. Creo que ya está. Ahorita lo van a, voy a seguir en vivo y nos van a presentar cuándo va a salir y cómo se puede conseguir. Pero sí está padrísimo. Y aquí ganó Terrence Crawford contra Canelo. Good job. Good job, Brad.
The undisputed game has many, many possibilities. Muhammad Ali, you can be any of the legends. So many fighters have been signed. You can create your own career. So, Ash, can you tell us a little bit of what we can expect? And what is
absolutely. So we've built this game again from a boxing fan's point of view. So haven't happened in boxing. They can
I'm Ellie Sekbak. Ellie Sekbak reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekbak reporting.